I float too! You float, I float. Ooh, magical shoes. Okay, never mind. I am gonna try to loot every ghost. Can't loot every ghost. Yeah, just watch me. It'll be saying, there's no treasure, this is not no treasure. Magic shoes. Oh, someone opened that door. Hold on. Oops. You mind? I'm trying to reset the recording here. Thank you. Sounds like there's another one in here. Well, there is loot. Fairy dragon scales, a giant scorpion stinger, and a rare symbol. Alright, well, I think now we're back to square one. Unless... well, we went up here. What if we go up here? Oh, it is a new area. Okay, cool. Haha! You glitchy. You glitchy one. Hey! Oh, that's right, you can float across. What the? Okay. Ah! An enchanted mark. Whoops. These things are really angry. Was that just a holy symbol? Yeah, common symbol. Ancient Chinese secret. Wait. Have I been to these? Well, I've been on the other side of it. Huh? Where's my... oh, I put my... oh, I put all my bows in there. Never mind then. Oh, Glitch-a-lot. Sir Glitch-a-lot. Elven battle axe. Did not mean to do that. Okay, so I've been here. My levitate just wore off. Alright, so it's kind of a mess over here, but... right, so we've got this empty room. This room, which goes back out over there. And that's it. That goes back through. That's just a little pit. So there's nothing to worry about there. And I've been down here, right? Yeah. We have not been around the corner, though. Here's a vampire. Vampire down there? We got two of you suckers, huh? There's a skull to click. Excuse me. It's a skull. It's a skull. I'm scared. It's a skull. You can't hit me through the fence, right? Well, I can't hit you through it. It won't make... It wouldn't be very fair, would it? Oh my god, you're glitching out. Glitching out now. Trying to fight just one at a time. Well, that's not working out. I think this is done. It's in a worn condition. Okay. That comes off. Daedric Daikatana of Doom. Thing is, it's powerful, no doubt. Just move slow. This ebony. Just as slow, right? Okay. We've been down there, and it ends there, as far as I can tell. Potion of resist fire. There's a zombie walking around with that. It's like, you never know, George, I might come across fire. This is another secret door. Whoa! What happened? It's been a little while since I saved. Where the hell am I? Oh crap! Very dragon scales, giant scorpion stinger, rare symbol. I don't know if I find the same things. I don't remember what the things are, so... I'm levitating, right? Yeah. I killed this thing. I looted it. Alright. Do we go down here? Is that what we do? Oops. It's ultra zoomed in here. Oh no, we came up from there. So... I want to go up even more. Hi! Magical mark. Good. Oh, he's just standing there. I think that was that common symbol. I forgot to look at it again, yeah. Close the door. He opened it. That's how we communicate. Elven battle axe. No loot here. Pit. Now maybe I just have to levitate over that. Is it down there? Oh, I've been down there. It's across here. Alright, saving. because I don't remember exactly where this is. It's out there, isn't it? Maybe you have to press the skull and it turns off the floor, whatever's going on. Well, you can hit me through the fence. I don't think I can hit you through the fence. You're the one with the potion? Yes. Resist firewall. Might be out here. Now that, does that go anywhere we want to go? No, we've been there. By the mercy of Stendar, you survive certain death. I'm healthy. In the eyes of Daggerfall, you are dependable. Oh. It said common citizen before. Let me just go 99. How do I survive this exactly? Just a dead end, right? Was I levitating? You know, I thought I was, but maybe I wasn't. Touch the ground. No reason at all to be down here, though. Nothing happens. There's no secret door. There's no reason to be here. Okay. So from here, where do we go now? Still gotta find the vampire. I mean, if we had found the vampire, I'd be like, dungeon's done. But no, we have not found the vampire. We want to kick its ass, but we cannot find it. It's down that way. It's gotta be. It's down that one pit. What have I missed? I mean, maybe I cast open on it. Maybe I'll do that. I'm looking for the shaft that... This one? No. I don't want to go all the way back and warp all the way back. It's down this one, right? No. This one over here. That's the entrance and exit. Oh, we come out this way. We come out this way, and then we go down. Is think it connects up. No, I don't know. I don't know how to get down there. It's a bad trip, man. Bad trip. I've looked along here, too. Look at that. Oh, wait. Is that where I want to be going? Oh, no, wait. I've been up there. It's funny that there's a floor. Oh, what about this door here? Wait. No, this one. There's a... Oh. I never opened this door? What? Some kind of utter incompetent? Don't answer that. There's a secret door in this room. I thought it was gonna lead somewhere. It led nowhere. Nowhere, mister. Huh, funky. Funky. Funky monkey. Still looking for secrets. All the way down there. I don't hear any monsters over here. Walking once again. I want to kill you. Tell me where you are, so that I might destroy you. The skull. I forgot to mess with the skull. It wasn't... I want to click that thing. Now I gotta go find it again. That might open the way. This isn't it. But I think to get there, I had to go through here. I'm gonna have to rest again. Because we're gonna levitate. Short blade improved. 82. Oh, right. Worn condition, right. I forgot to switch this back. So the short blade is what? 82. Long blade, which you're now using, only 47. So come in a little challenging in this vampire. Whenever we find it. Any day now. This is not it. Oops. Over here. I know it is. Here we go. Alright. The skull. What'd that do? What did that do? Looking to see what might have changed, like places I didn't go. But I don't really see anything. It might have just opened that way. I hope it did. Let's teleport. The way is open. The way is open. Oh, I want to identify these things. Six days. We'll be all right. Identify. And then we'll rest again. See, sometimes it says here, it just said shoes, and then now it says mark of shocking for that one. Shoes of the wise. Wisdom. And a mark of shocking. Shock. I'll throw that in the wagon. Or these in the wagon. can't set the anchor right now. I always hit the wrong key. As you notice, let's see. Recall. Anchor. Now we unfortunately need to. Do the rise, aka levitate thing again. So we've been here. We have not been down there. Oh! Will they fight themselves? Make me use up all my mana, fine. Behold my power. Oh, I didn't even see him down there. He just blends in with the rocks. That'll give me a lot of power. Vithor is dead. Namira's hunger is sated. Now to satisfy your own desires by reporting to Isina Hawkham. Elven Flail. Gorgon snake and dragon scales. I think a vampire would have more interesting stuff. Hi! Are you the dessert? That was the main course. You're the dessert. Hopefully I'll get a point. I only used it a few times. Potion of shadow form. And then lutisk. Yay. Basilisk eye, troll's blood, black rose, greenberry southern, root tendril southern. Small statue. I'll take it now. We're gonna leave. Dead ghost. Daedra's heart. Red berry southern. Green berry southern. Magical katana. Holy tome and prayer beads. Yay. So that's... We just wanted to unlock this way. Everything else is explored. I don't think I can recall. No, we gotta rest again. Unless I climb and go all the way back. I could climb. Oh, I don't have to climb. I'm still levitating. Let me just go back under our own power. Yay! I want to identify that katana. Keep the gold. I hope I can sell this stuff for a lot of money. The ring, I'm not sure yet if I'm going to keep it or not. I'll have to take a look at it. I think it absorbs spells. Six days left. So I'm gonna rest. Can I identify this stuff? No. Okay. This katana. Steel cursing katana. Huh. Paralysis. Oh, okay. I'm gonna sell that as well. Stumbling over headstones again. Everyone's good at something. I'm good at stumbling over headstones. Oh. Cool. What's up here? Probably nothing. Just a space to be. Oh, wow. Stairs that go down. Oh. Oh, it didn't even say anything. It didn't say a way up. It didn't say, like... not a way up. It didn't say what was there. So I was like, I clicked it thinking, oh, it's a door that doesn't exist. Like some things in this world don't really exist. Let's see if it says it. Yeah, it won't say. Oh, it's like half a door or something. Yeah, like the door's cut off. Huh. So high in the sky, like those pesky cliff racers, huh? Do my practicing. And that's... I was just casting the same old spell. Alright, we go back. Okay. I made it. You were praying. I'm immune to disease. Alright, so it's the Daggerfall Lyceum. Which I think we've been in. So we should see it on the map. Right there. Alright, quite a while. Southeast. I like the high notes to go. I like that. Is that the Mage's Guild? No, that's the Temple of Kinnereth. We still need to go. We're like halfway there or something. Something like that. So close. Jumping into action. Pressed it in error. Be barking at me. Is it this? Yes. Open at 9.